Welcome back to my channel. It is 7:18 a.m. It's too early to be talking. I'm not a very talker in the morning. I'd rather just be in bed. But right now I'm on my way to go meet up with two of my really good friends. And they actually invited me to be on set with them to do a commercial or something. So I'm taking you guys with me. We're gonna be behind the scenes. You're gonna be able to see a little bit. I have never done anything like this, so I'm really, really humble. And just the fact that they have given me the opportunity, you know, it's such a blessing. Hold on, let me put these little glasses on. Okay, here we go. They're also two YouTubers, so you're gonna be able to see them. And it's gonna be fun. I look forward to it. So yeah, here we go. Enough talking. I'm sleepy as heck. So now it's like 10 a.m. or something, so I'm more awake. I'm out of breath because, you know, I was like coming up the stairs and you know, I'm out of shape. But anyways, we're here at the store. Woo! And I just met new people. She's gonna be in our commercial also. Yeah. So I'm here with Lara Carolina.
Hello everybody.
We're finally here. Tell them what we're doing.
Bueno, today Jamir is gonna become our superstar because she's gonna be modeling some great and sexy looks for us. So thank you, Jamir, for being with us. And
thank you.
The best thing is that we're shooting a really cool TV commercial, and I think this is your first commercial, girl.
Yeah, it is. I was just telling them that. That's awesome. Thank you so much for thinking of me. And we're inside of one of like this big YouTuber. I don't know if you guys know her.
Camila Influencer. Camila Canaval.
So this is her shop, and I noticed that she like really supports other people.
Hola chicas, un saludito.
Hola.
Hi.
Anyways, we're excited here. So we're just gonna be behind the scenes. You guys are gonna see everything. This is the whole store, guys. Super cute. Look at these earrings here. So we can pick whatever we want to wear. Look at these. So chic. Look at those. Here is
Carolina.
What is your Instagram so they can follow you?
Carolina TV. Ocampo.
So here we're ready.
Carolina TV Ocampo.
Carolina TV Ocampo.
Yeah.
And yours? Lara Carolina.
Lara Carolina TV.
Y Al está allá atrás. He's working back there. Al es Al Vasquez TV. Look, he's over there.
Ya no me acuerdo, pero...
Super cool. But anyways, we're about to do one of the scenes, and we have to be like dressed up. We're gonna be on that couch right there. It's gonna be super fun. We're about to record now.
Shout out to Camila Canaval.
Y vamos a rodar en 3, 2, 1, acción. Exacto, bueno. Vale. Perfecto. Ok, 1, 2, 3. Cuando ponga el cartel, aguanta un segundito. ¿Vale? Para que él tenga tiempo de agarrarlo.
Hola,
¿cómo están?
Bienvenidos.
Gracias de verdad por permitirnos grabar. Me encanta tu tienda.
Perdónenme la facha, pero bueno, ¿cómo están?
Hola. Camila, te traje un building.
¿Dónde está?
Mira las cámaras, Camila.
Ay, qué lindo. Yo ni me acerco por esa vaina con esta cara.
Sí, diga hola.
Pero así él es.
Here's Camila. That's her right there.
Hola.
Y right there.
Gracias.
Oh, hay cámaras por todos lados.
No, pero qué horror.
Ok, vamos a ver.
Bueno, yo me voy. Estoy saliendo del Pilates y tengo que ir a hacer cosas. Pero están en su casa.
Bueno, le mando saludos.
This is my second look. Look at these earrings. Very African. Look at Al working.
Sigue probando, sigue. Vuelta, si puedes. Muy bien. La música, ¿qué le pasó? Por favor, please.
Carolina. See, I didn't do that. I can't do that. I would have broken a leg or something. Okay, Stephanie, work it, girl. Go, boo, girl.
Work it out, babe.
Párate para que salga el paneo.
¿Estás estresada? ¿Tienes hambre?
Vale,
muy
ya
bien. Cham, Cham, detrás de cámara. Ahí está. Ella no está la cámara frontal.
Síganla, síganla, mamita rica y apretadita, por favor.
Mamita, mamita rica y apretadita. Eres mi mamita rica y apretadita. Te veo bien.
Hey, so we just finished like our second scene right now. We're about to eat right now. Say hi, guys.
Hola.
We're waiting for the guys. We're so hungry. ¿Verdad que tienen hambre?
Starving.
She's like smoking the breadstick. We're about to do our other scene, and he's over here recording us.
Ustedes lo pueden saludar a él ahí, no sé, de repente, a menos que el día que no.
Say hi.
Hi.
Hi. Hemos pasado hi diciendo hi en todo el video de Chamira. Hi. Hi, we're eating pizza.
Hi.
We're shooting in the car. Hi, we are in the boutique.
Te pongas más veladito.
Hi.
Hi. Hi. Hi.
Esta canal de Chamira que va a ser la gordita más rica de YouTube. Y apretadita y todo, o sea que lo que vienes con todo va a acabar.
Otra. Y a mí me quieres para. No me trates de engañar. Sé que tú tienes a otra. Y a mí me quieres para.
Mi tarde, la vida me la vida, Mamita, mamita, regala esta vista. Para todas mis redes sociales, aquí con Carolina, Stephanie, Lara Carolina. Aquí en tu nuevo carro.
Oye,
o sea,
wow, me encanta tu coche nuevo. Sí, está increíble. Está súper, ¿verdad? Un Toyota Prius del 2019. Y dígame si no es una belleza.
Bello.
Wow, wow. Buenísimo. Vamos perfecto acá atrás.
Hey guys, so now I'm back in my car by myself. I'm on my way home now. Today was such a long day, but it was such a fun day. It's just crazy. This was such a blessing to be able to spend time with other creators and influencers and people that are just so awesome. Throughout the whole process of us shooting the commercial for Toyota, it was amazing because, like, during our downtime, which was only lunchtime, we got to talk about different conversations, and it's just amazing to connect with other people and to really just get to know other people, you know? You know, today I was like, dang, like, I wish this was my life every day, like, just shooting videos, getting to know people, just not having to be at a 9-to-5. Like, I can't wait until that happens, which is gonna happen. I'm working towards that, you feel me? Everything takes time, but I've just learned with these people and just with new people in my life that add value to my life and invest so much time in me, that anything that you set your mind to will happen. If you are one of those people that are not happy with the way that your life is looking right now, just work hard, man. You know, we can get there. We can get there. So anyways, I'm so happy. Today was awesome. My friend Al, the one that you saw in the video, the one that was like one of the videographers, he's gonna be editing that video that we did. So hopefully I can share it and you guys can see it. Thanks so much for watching. If you're new to this channel, make sure you subscribe, like, comment, and share. And see you on the next video. As always, cógela con take it easy. Bye.